Hello and welcome back to Space Engineers. Alright, now we have those two made, so let's grab our... Not that one. Okay, I need to fix this one. Let's go and grab the drill. And any parts. Okay. Cargo. There we go. It's everything I need. I guess not. It does the tubes. About 30. 9, 1, 2. There we go. Add the extras in here. This is still the hydrogen. I wonder if I add a couple thrusters. Maybe just a couple. And 8. Okay, we put 8. 1, 2. What if we have thrusters pointing upwards? Okay. 8. There we go. And there. There. Go forward. Go. Whoop. Back. I need to go down. Okay, another large set of hoops. There we go. We'll get 10 more. And apparently I have to make some. Let's assemble those. Oh, there's some. That should be okay. There we go. Forward, up, down, left, right. Okay, those are good. I'm gonna put it under there. And then finish this up. There we go. This one here. Okay, I think we need uranium. What, there's ice on this one, I think. I think so. Let's go this way. That's my station. Oh, no, get back in. Our GPS, we'll put ice. Showing heads up display. Ice. Oh, there we go. At least if I run out of hydrogen, I'll still be able to get back. I'm moving slowly. Huh. code. I do apologize about the background noise. I am currently not at home, and this place isn't exactly quiet. I do want to get videos out, so... Okay. Should be ice here. Oh well. Need to stop faster. It didn't go too bad. Let's see. Iron. I know there's ice here, I just can't figure out where it was. Okay, suppose, I guess it would be where I put that. Maybe... Oh, turn my lights on, that would help. I'll look for drills. And on. There we go. Oh, there's the ice. Let's see if we can go through this way. Just dig in a hole. That's one way to do it. Come on, there's gotta be ice somewhere. Well, that's iron. And that's the ice. Well, let's get rid of a bit of up here. That way I can turn around and dig down. There we go. That should help a bit. How much ice am I getting here? 13K. Nothing in the cargo bin yet. I'll go this way. Let's dig a bit up more. I can actually flip my ship around. Okay, there we go. Yeah, get rid of a bit of this. Okay, that works. I don't need too much stone though. Let's see. Excellent. Today's episode is probably going to be pretty short. Unfortunately, just gonna do some mining, maybe add a little to my base, Okay, now how do I get over here? I can go this way. Okay. And let's return home. Okay. It doesn't like me spinning around that quickly. Get home as fast as possible. Military mine layer. Not sure if I would be able to attack something from the military. Either too much clutter on the screen or not enough. Oh, we're so slow. They even put a big reactor in this one? I did not. What kind of reactors are there in these ones? Oh, it's the small ones. Four small reactors. Okay. Won't take much to power those little thrusters then. Okay, I'll leave that for what it's gonna do. Oh, I put my dampeners off, it's kind of weird. I don't know if I want to expand this way or out sideways. Can I expand that way? So, let's try. Going this way. And we'll get this at the edge. It's going to be ugly barge. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Just add some to this. There we go. Turn this one off, conveyor system, and throw that in here. And I have to move that too, that thruster. We only want one cargo. Right now all I need is metal plates. There we go. Expand it this far for now. I think that might even use a great deal of steel plates. Okay, and then there's 6, 3. Still not certain. I guess we're going to use a couple more refineries. Maybe make like a built-in hangar bay for the ships. That would work. Okay. Well, the top is done. No, not yet. Missed a few. Okay. There we go. And now if I do it for this side, go like that. Oh. There we go. I have the framing done. Shouldn't be too difficult. Okay. There we go. I wonder if heavy armor would be better for the front. Maybe it will take more of a hit. Or if it just slowed me ship down to nothing. Interesting thought. Okay, so far I have the outer layer done. And just have to continue on from there. Okay, 3, 3. Oof. That's going to be a pretty big add-on, considering the ship's size, or station size. Probably going to have to move that hydrogen thruster. Even inside, get a little crispy. So this way. There we go. I will get my ship here making tons of slotted production. That will work. There is production. I'll set it for infinite. It saves me a lot of time from clicking. Okay. I think I need windows here. There's a 3x3 flat invisible. Okay. One. Oh. Oh, I need to get gliders. Okay. Cargo. 100 of those. Okay. 9. Now I need a 2x3. There we go. And just put blocks up here. And I have no still place. Ugh, bloody hell. Cargo. There we go. Nope, not that one. Not that will work. Okay, so what I'm going to do is, where's my grinder ship here? Where's welder? There we go. And just turn it into a welder ship and then I'll make a grinder ship after, or just switch the gears around. Okay. There we go. That's moved. And land, well, kind of. Okay, cargo. Move that. We need a lot more of those. Okay. That's a lot of steel. I'm gonna need that. I suppose this stuff in December, move that stuff there. Okay. Okay, that should be... let's make some more here. 1,000 of those, 400 of those, okay. And move the tools over here. Oh yes, definitely easier. Mining carriage. That might actually have stuff I can use. Let's try it. First, two. Oh. There's this stuff in here. Cargo. Okay, now. My fighter ship. Okay, in the next video, I will go after that mining ship. And thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it.